It's super windy on City Island right now. I'm at the tip, down on the northern end. And if you were just watching, my phone died because it got really cold while I was trying to put the balloons in my car. So let's see what happens. Can you read a newspaper in this type of wind? No! You cannot even fold it back up. Maybe like you can read the front. Umbrella! I apologize. I borrowed this from Penn Live this morning and I'm not too sure it's going to hold up.
Demonstrate how windy it is here exactly today.
This isn't going to work.
Alright. Here, I'll handle it.